this beautiful auditorium. It is indeed a pleasant evening, also with enthusiasm and spirit of togetherness. We are at the junction where a chapter closes and a new one begins. With each year, we grew from 26 students to 450, from 6 staff members to 45, and from 1 branch to 9 branches, thanks to all, and so on. The year, as every other, was exciting, challenging, each giving scope to introspect and improvement. As we get ready to take on the year, we welcome new questions, new challenges and new heights. And while we do that, we remember that on every blade of grass, there is an angel sitting, saying time and again, grow, grow and grow. We set our standards, strive to reach them and elevated ourselves to higher plans. And the efforts will never cease. In today's celebration, our main star attraction is our students. The journey with the students so far has been very exciting. Our educators always giving their best to guide them and showcasing the hidden talent, hidden qualities of each and every student. It is important to enhance the confidence level of the student so that they have stage daring and other skills are developed from an early age. Children are our tomorrow, our future, bright faces that we see today, and the talent they demonstrate here is the proof that they have the potential to be useful citizens of the country. So once again, I welcome you all on this wonderful annual day function. Everyone will be surprised to see the enthusiasm, energy and teamwork of our Sparrowite, who were eagerly waiting for this event and doing tireless preparations for that. So get ready to enter in the world of our superheroes.